city, and then basta surprise lang. Basta surprise lang para sa capture mong gapos. But anyway, yeah, we're headed to Cebu. But right now we're just waiting for our boarding, and I'm currently eating lasagna, and I ordered Americano, although you can't tell. And oh, I ordered some cake too for dessert. I haven't slept yet. I got out of office at 1 a.m. and I haven't slept yet. So, bye-bye. So first we paid for, I don't know what that is, but is it
fee.
Environmental fee?
Yep.
Yeah, it's environmental fee, and it's 75 per person, so we paid 150, and then we bought a ticket to Malapascua Island, which cost us 200 each. People are nosy. So we're just finding our boat though.
That one, I think.
And the sky is very clear, look. It's cool. Isn't it nice?
It's really nice, but it's still... I'm so haggard.
Yeah, we're so tired, and my tummy is aching. Like all the way from the first stop over until here, so that's not nice. But anyway, we're just finding a boat. Bye bye. It's very small, and it's just a fan room, and it's composed of two bunk beds, and this is just it. It doesn't have a bathroom because it's shared, but anyway, actually there's a lot of available bathrooms, so it's not a problem at all. And we just got this for like 600 plus, no? 600 plus for one room, so that's like 300 something each for us. And do you know what's cool? We feel like we have a porch because when you open this curtain, so ta-da! Feeling my porch. Cool. Okay, bye bye.
Where's my
beach? That's our
delivery. Whoa, you guys! Like, so I think we arrived here around, what time was it?
3, I think.
3 or past 3. And, yeah, so we took a nap, and right now it's already 5:24 p.m. and we decided to have a walk in the beach and, you know, just see some stuff and maybe buy some food because I'm really hungry right now. And gosh, look at the view though. Wait, let me adjust it. I mean, so we decided to stay here at the Avila's because this is the part of Malapascua wherein there's really, I don't know, maybe few people compared to the center, which is Bounty Beach. So we decided to stay here, and it's a very good stay because we only paid 600 per day. So, I mean, I really don't mind having like a shared bathroom with the other folks. Really, 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 really nice. Oh my gosh. Ah, I'm so stoked. Ah. Okay, so we're going to catch some sunset and enjoy the view.
Guess the price challenge. So I will guess how much is coke here in Malapascua. So this is Coke Zero and in can. What's your guess?
100. Yeah.
And my guess is 80. Okay. So sino marapit? Anong price? Anong price? Ang price is ano? Isa malibre kang ano sa rumaan?
Breakfast?
Breakfast.
Okay.
Okay? Okay. So my guess guys is 80 and she's at 100. 100? Okay. Let's see later. Let's see. Bye-bye!
Kasi man, ano man nag-drop?
Nag-ask kayo magkano yung ano no, yung coke no? Hindi ako nagtanong no? Yeah? Pusta kasi kami kung magkano yung coke eh. So 80 yung sabi ko. So ako panalo. Libre yung breakfast bukas. So ano, 220. Yay! Panalo ako! Sabi mo! So 80.
To this disco place because the town's organizing like a disco every Saturday, so we want to check it out. So yeah, we're just waiting for him because it's really hard here to communicate with the other folks because they don't have the reception here is not very good. As you can see, I'm glow, but like my signal bar
it doesn't bear anything. So I don't know. It's kind of old style, like, hey, we meet at this place at this hour, something like that. Sounds cool, huh? Just arrived in our the place where we stay, so that's the Avila, and it's a long story, but we got stuck in the middle of nowhere, and there's really no light because the motorcycle ran out of gas, and Kuya had to walk like a couple of miles to buy gas to top up his motorcycle, and finally we arrived in the place where we're staying, and the door is locked, and there's a note saying, so when gate is closed, please proceed to the beach entrance this way.
Let's go. Hindi na pag-stop. Go. Sige, ganda yung showroom naman eh.
Kelvin's so stressed now. We feel like we're doing some, I'm going to tambay ko kayo na. Treasure hunting something. Di na yan ang beach entrance. Bye you guys. Di wala mo ko di flash. Ah, okay, video lang. Motorbike, no entry. Uy, mas andad ka ba? Di na yan ang beach entrance. Wala, may note pag id... Takaan ko ah. Sa? Ay, sa Blaya. Manja, ay, okay, yeah. Okay. So, like, diya kita maagi. Oh, it's a good thing that we've been here earlier. That's why we know... Oh, wala, bukan dyan sa tsura ko. That's why we know where the way is. Hindi, abinaguro, maano lang. Abinaguro, kailan mapadulong lang. Like, ginambalan, bito nakasawa na nga mapadulong, pero namin naman natin ka itong mabakal. Like, I mean, mabakal, mabayad. And you know what, guys? The driver earlier, because we were walking and we couldn't see any motorcycle. Available, so we walked like a couple of blocks and we saw this house, and the lady told her husband that we want to rent the motorcycle, I mean like hire him to drive, because neither one of us know how to drive. And when Kelvin paid him, he's like, it doesn't want to receive it, because he thought that we wanted him to drop us off here. Like, that's so cool. Ang da Avila to sa punta. Pero yung ang sa daw may darwara bala ka ano.
Bago nga yam raman yung buro kong trato flag. Buko yung buro.
Lo, udali no. You guys, there are a lot of dogs, and there's like a big dog here at the Avila, and he's kinda scary. Okay, so we're here na at the Avila. So do you see the Christmas lights there? That's the Avila. That's the entrance. Ay, salamat. Okay, you guys, bye now.